How to Write a Lab Report, brought to you by fellow tutors Rob and Eve. First things first, relax. A lab report is a different kind of academic writing, but each instructor will provide you with a basic and easy layout to follow, which leads us to step two. Find the template, the rubric, or the sample the instructor provides, and follow it. Not all English rules apply in scientific writing. This is writing for explanation, using plain language, and targets a general audience. The whole idea is that the lab report is written to be read and then easily replicated. But let's break down each part of a basic lab report. The introduction. The introduction should answer what the experiment is about and state your hypothesis in sentence form. The intro should provide background info or a basis for the experiment. The method. Describe how you did the experiment step by step, what equipment you used, how did you collect the data, and what were the controls or the elements of the experiment that you kept the same. Results. This is where you actually depict your results in a clear fashion, like a graph, and describe your data, but not interpret it. That comes in the conclusion. Conclusion. The conclusion or discussion section of the report is where the actual interpretation and explanation finally occurs. It's time to explain and interpret what the data says. Does the data support your hypothesis and why? And what are some potential sources of error? As a writing tutor, your role is not to explain the concepts behind the experiment, but to ask questions and to help the students present their experiment in a clear and organized manner, one that can easily be read and replicated.